Pitereski is on fire these days. She is coming off a big win at the Around the Bay Road Race, 30 silly kilometers in Hamilton, and is out here right now hammering Rubensfield. She is well clear of Emily Talent. Emily, last year's winner of the Bank Scotia de Montréal Half Marathon, which as the top Canadian earned her a spot in the Half Marathon World Championship in China last year. And Emily was fourth here a year ago, so she is currently running in second place to Dana Pitereski. Leslie Stetson, we believe, running along in third. Leslie, the winner of the Acura 10 miler last summer. So, a bunch of athletes, no strangers, doing well in our Canada Running Series out in front right now. On the men's side, Eric Gillis